Having learned that Outworld was now protected by the Mortal Kombat tournament, Rai Cho returned to defend his homeworld. He was no friend of Kotal Kahn, but no realm deserved subjugation. Rai Cho began training Outworld warriors for the fight to come. With Rai Cho's fighting skills and leadership, Outworld repelled the Earth Realm aggressors. His former friend Raiden had been denied.